The cruciate repair is a four-stranded core repair. As with all tendon repairs, you start with an axial bite through the center of the tendon substance, at least 1 centimeter from the tendon edge, exiting anteriorly. This is followed by an oblique bite across the divided tendon from one half, across the site of division, and into the other half of the tendon, exiting through the side. An axial pass is again taken, this time starting proximal to the site of tendon division. Across the repair site,